boy, long day in the city. I'm gonna go to Eddie's to get a nice shoe shine. Look at my poor shoes. Oh, they're a mess. Let's get these babies cleaned up. It's been such a long day, I walk right past it. Jeez.
I'm not taking it like personally. How was your marathon session for 12 last week?
In the moment.
Yeah. Oh, nice. Yeah, sure. And what time did you get there? You played squash first, right?
No.
Oh, you didn't have a plan.
No.
What time did you get there?
4:15.
You got to the bar at 4:15.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
No, you said Wednesday. Day 3 or 4.
Until Thursday. You said you weren't horrible, but
obviously not great.
Yeah. I should bring it up. I have to take my t-shirt. Good for you. Work-wise, especially. Yeah. Last week was pretty good. Was it a holiday?
Yeah, because all the kids off.
Correct. Get less. This was past weekend. The weekend before. Like, 2 weeks ago, I was basically sick. So, like, knocked out for, like, 4 or 5 days. And just, like, cold.
Yeah.
You know, COVID, like, mixture and nothing like that. Just cold. So that was shitty for, like, 4 or 5 days.
Yeah, 4 days.
There's one thing that being sick does, it makes you, like, appreciate not being sick.
Yes.
That's what I'm saying.
No.
You know,
because we need to find the partner. We're going to Florida. Not this weekend, but next week.
Yeah.
We're going to go to Florida for 5 days, actually. Stay in Miami Beach. Just chilling by the pool, on the beach. It'll be wonderful. Yeah.
With the kid.
With Harley. First time flying. We're taking a 6:45 a.m. flight out. Everyone's just like, it's going to be a long day. Like, just go early. Just get her out of bed. She'll fall asleep in the plane. Like, whatever. So I'm slightly nervous, right? We're checking. You know, I'm going to Florida for 4 days.
Yeah.
I'm carrying a bag and I'm showing up 10 minutes before check-in starts. So like,
yeah.
I'm flying to TSA, cool, whatever. It's like now we're checking like 2 bags and we gotta get there super early in a store. So it's like we can board first. That is so. So you know, I'm slightly nervous into the whole flying aspect. Everyone does it, so what are you gonna do?
What are you this weekend? Danielle's parents are coming in.
No, this past week.
This past week. We opened the whole game on Saturday.
Nice.
Friday, and I've been in a couple times. And Sunday, we just kind of did well.
No. Is Danielle happy for you, Joe?
Yeah.
Good.
That's nice. It's flexible. Come in if you want.
Mm-hmm.
So lucky. I mean, that part is lucky. The job is not lucky.
Just the job in general is not a low key job, I mean?
No, I mean, she's doing special through the season because she's covering her like beforehand.
Oh. Yeah.
But she's gotten to go like do her same kind of just the Stockholm, Denmark.
Yeah.
That's
no, cool.
Yeah.
Oh, you go with her?
Yeah.
Might be fun to make a trip out of one of the times she has to go.
Why don't you just go one hotel, go in there,
Yep.
Busy. There are dolphins on Friday. It's not the end of the afternoon for some reason.
Okay. Okay. And it's not like you're calling Uber. Of course. Yeah. Plus, you're already flying.
Plus, I'm already going.
I know. If one of Danielle's friends, one of your friends. Oh, okay. I can imagine you not having
that.
Thank you so much.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
Two shoe shots. Get some change for this one also. Yeah. 10, 5, 5, 1. Yeah, perfect. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
All right, we'll see you soon. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Bye bye.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. Sure.
Thank you. Thank you, buddy.
There you go, buddy. Watch your step.